Oh my God, get out of my head. Hi guys, I'm Jasmine Jobson.
Hey, what's up? I'm Little Simz and this is Amplified.
I like your style.
It's not my style, it's just me.
Oh, girl, that feels good. That feels really good. It's better than sex.
Your sex life must be dead.
It is dead. I feel like we identify so many issues that go on, not just in Black communities, but in every community. And then when you've got a team of strong, independent Black people coming together to express things that are either too taboo to talk about or people just like too scared to even speak about it. We are showing you the nitty gritty of the London streets that nobody really wants to talk about, and we're not trying to glamorize it at all. If anything, we're trying to deter anybody from jumping in that kind of road, you know?
Before, when I was watching Top Boy, I saw characters that mirrored my cousins, I saw characters that mirrored my friends. And I think it's important to be able to see yourself as well, because I think for a long time we've had such a warped idea of like even what beauty is, you know what I mean? Like, it's so nice to be able to have your hair like that, and that's a look, you know what I mean? Or me rock my dreads or whatever it is, and like just being unapologetically us.
Oh my God, get out of my head. I was literally saying unapologetically us.
Facts though.
Depends on how deep the subject is. Like, we'll see in this season, Jack goes on a massive emotional journey. There was days I literally had to kind of like just sit in a corner and just be like, right, I need 5 minutes and I need to think the worst of the worst things that could possibly happen, or I don't know, sit there and like go through pictures of my foster carer, God rest her soul, who I really, really miss, which automatically sets me off. So yeah, you do have to like tap into these little things. But at the same time, I also have to go back to a lot of my experiences, you know, so yeah.
We're representing people that this is their everyday reality, and so just trying to get as close to the truth as we possibly can, which means having uncomfortable conversations with people, you know what I mean? And at least for me, I've been blessed enough to have spoken to people who've been really open about their experiences, and which I can take from and apply when I'm on set, in order to just represent them the best way I possibly can.
It's all about authenticity, you see?
Yeah, man.
I think it's extremely important to humanize these young people, because in most cases, they haven't really had a choice. For example, you see in Top Boy, Jamie's character, he's lost his parents. He's now a parent to his two younger brothers. So it's really on circumstances, and we do need to humanize these young people, because at the end of the day, they've been dealt some horrible cards and they're just doing the best with what they've got.
It's important to have like a strong community of women that you can lean on, you can ask for advice, and that also like you actually want to see win. I think there's this like idea that there's got to be one woman at the time that's killing it, or there's only space for one, or but I think we've kind of, you know, seen through that and been like, nah, we can all win. Like, there's so much space for all of us to be here, and I think we just do it by, you know, having that foundation and network of support. Within my music, it's my space to tell my stories, my thoughts and my feelings, and give people an insight into my life. And then within acting, I'm able to do that, but through the eyes of someone else, and tell that story. So it's all intertwined, like it's all storytelling, and I think everyone's got a story. You never know who can relate to it or who can take from it. Or you're allowed to just enjoy things for entertainment purposes also. You know, sometimes it's not that deep all the time. So as well, just like putting a bit of good into the world and contributing in that sense. So they definitely both, like, I think, hold each other up.
Thank you guys for watching.
Don't forget, make sure you watch Top Boy, streaming only on
Netflix.